Digital twin technology is used across many industries, employing 3D models on different scales to develop, test, monitor, or forecast the performance of objects or systems in the real world, with the ultimate goal of improving products or processes. The United Nations Global Service Center has developed a powerful, cost-effective, large-area digital twin 3D model production service which can be deployed to all field operations. This service is a key component in the UN Smart Camp 1.0 initiative alongside additive 3D printing, UN maps, extended and virtual reality, and other enabling technologies and solutions. UNGSC can support the creation of 3D digital twin models for large urban or rural areas through satellite imagery techniques, as well as more detailed models through combined imagery taken from multiple drone flights over UN camps, and anywhere drones are permitted. UNGSC's in-house 3D model generation capacity, alongside a portfolio of contracted services, provides for a rapid and scalable production. This technology gives the UN the ability to twin any operational environment for a wide range of safety, security, engineering, logistic, or virtual and mixed reality applications. The Virtual Operations Center uses a digital twin of the operational area and mixed reality to model the environment for extensive safety and security planning. Advanced features include blast analysis and patrol simulations, as well as the ability to layer GIS and operational data for analytics or real-time monitoring. UN Smart Camp uses a digital twin of the entire camp and virtual reality to model the camp and its infrastructure, security systems, engineering installations, GIS data, operational layers, and Unite Frim IoT sensor data can all be mapped onto a Smart Camp digital twin. Linking historical and real-time data along with artificial intelligence and machine learning could help improve operational efficiency on multiple levels. Digital twin models can also be inserted into the UN Maps environment, making them widely available through any device, as well as integrating UN Maps search and navigation tools, including operational layers and IoT layers, with the digital twin. UN Camp digital twin models can be further refined and developed into virtual serious gaming environments to provide accurate 3D camp models for situational awareness simulations, camp attack simulation and evacuation training drills, and safety and pre-deployment training for UN personnel. The UNGSC Digital Twin Production Service can provide digital 3D duplication of entire UN camps, as well as surrounding operational areas, on large scales. The service is readily applicable to any mission, and can be easily integrated and rolled out through UN maps and extended reality alongside the existing technology expansion strategy of widespread UN Smart Camp deployment.